Right, when we get to the top, there's a marketplace at the top. We'll wait at the marketplace for everybody else. Yeah, see, it comes out the other route.
So yeah, that's the A6. Yeah,
there's another road just before it.
Yeah, ah, right.
And then it comes out and you push right. A left and a right. That is it.
Yeah.
Start to peter off, and then there's the you go past all the houses,
yeah,
on the terrace, and then there's a marketplace. So we'll regroup at the marketplace and then we'll carry on up another little climb, and then it's all downhill to Cromford.
So, this is that the brown hill?
No, that's the start of it. It goes right, then it goes to the left, and it gets steep. It's about 16% of places, so it's a good one. Hey, you like that one?
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, Joey, is it good? Hey?
Is the next one look good? Have you got more?
Yeah, you've got to go up top here, mate. Not as long. Probably steeper.
Steeper?
Nah,
no. It's like a stealthy open, 31 kilometres.
Then it's all downhill.
Yeah, yeah. Different gears.
To the tram museum.
Oh yeah.
Then follow it all down, past the level with the river. Just downhill, follow the road all downhill. You cross over a bridge, and it's on your left. Left on the canal end. Cromford Canal. Has anybody not done that one before? Yeah. That's what called me out first time. Oh god, that's it. I'm off. It talks you into it, doesn't it? You think, oh no.
Not more. You could easily hit it hard first.
Can you do that? I'm looking for you now, are you?
It's getting a bit warm as well.
When you
get
to the top,
it's quite thick. That says a lot, Rob.
Oh, come on, Shannon.
Statement,
that. Where have you been?